时候的脑干细胞的应用，现在我们有一个新的技术，就是从人体的脂肪细胞里面萃取出干细胞。
And the reason we choose fat is because fat has the most number of stem cells of any tissue in the body.
我们之所以选择脂肪作为多主干细胞的来源，就是因为脂肪细胞里面拥有最多数量的干细胞。
It's much easier to get, and it does exactly what we want to do when it comes to rejuvenation and repair of tissue.
而且这也是最容易取得的干细胞，并且呢，它的功效是最好的，能够帮助我们达成。
About 15 years ago, I started using these stem cells and I developed a surgical procedure of the stem cells.
大概15年前，我开始利用这个干细胞的技术，发展出了干细胞妈咪技术。
And basically, we use the person's own stem cells and inject it into the patient's either for cosmetic reasons, for skin autoimmune diseases, or for the joints and wound repair.
我们就从这个病人的身上抽取出他自己的干细胞之后，再把它重新注入同一位病人的身上。那这个可能是美容医疗的用途，或者是在这个修复我们的受损的肌肤等等。
This is one of the first patients that I treated. He had cancer, and I've taken out the cancer. They did radiation.Burned his skin, there was a lot of pain, and we couldn't repair his damage from normal surgical procedures.
这边给大家看到的是我之前治疗过的一位病人，他之前就是因为癌症的关系去接受化疗，但是在化疗之后呢，他的皮肤就受到严重的损害，任何的医学的手术都没有办法去治疗他脸部这边凹陷的地方。
He came to me and he said, I want you to try it on.
所以他就跑来找我说，我希望你可以把这个研发出来的干细胞拉皮的技术用在我的身上，然后我也这么做了。
It took me 2 years to repair his damage.
我大概花了2年的时间才修复好这个伤口。
But once I looked at it, his burn and his skin had repaired and worked. It looked much, much better.
但是之后的效果非常的好，他之前化疗受到烫伤的这个部分竟然完全痊愈了。
Then we did treatments for cosmetic purposes.
我们也把这个技术运用在美容的方面。
And we kept seeing over and over again that people were getting their skin looking better and better every time we did it.
我们每一次进行这个手术都会发现，病人的皮肤就变得越来越紧致光滑。
When we were treating these patients, the skin changes were happening much faster than we would expect from the changes that were occurred from the cellular change themselves.
我们每一次做这个手术的时候都觉得非常的惊讶，因为这些找我的人，他的皮肤改善的速度呢，都是比这个好像是比细胞自己更新修复的速度还要快上许多。
So we knew that it wasn't the cells doing it, it was something the cells were producing that was causing this change.
所以那个时候我就知道了，并不是细胞本身有这个功效，而是细胞它所分泌的某些物质才能够达成这个好效果。
So we took these cells, took them to the laboratory, and grew the cells and collected what they produced.
所以我们就把这个干细胞抽取出来，放在实验室的培养里面去培养。然后呢，去把
他
们分泌出来的这些物质搜集起来。
So we applied it to people's wounds that weren't healing.
我们把这些让病人擦在他们没有办法痊愈的伤口上面。
To people who got burnt, we put it on their skin.
或者是让一些烧烫伤的病人来使用我们创作出来的东西。
And when we've seen all these great results of skin healing and burns healing, so what happens if we put it on normal skin?
所以我们看到大家一般的，就是在这个烧烫伤的皮肤上有这么惊人的成效，我们就在想啊，那如果是一般没有受伤的皮肤擦了，会有什么效果呢？
We saw great improvements in the skin texture and the skin looked much much more rejuvenated.
在这边大家就可以看到了，大家一般的皮肤上面马上就达成逆龄的功效，更加的光滑了。
So one day.Randy and Randy's members of the company walk into my office.
有一天，我们 们的创办人 Wendy Mandy 来到我的诊所。
Mandy was pained and he had problems with knees, and he came to get the stem cell treatment for his knee.
一开始 Mandy 是因为膝盖有点不舒服，所以来找我说，那能不能把这个干细胞拉皮的技术用在治疗他的膝盖上面？
So we talked about his options, and we said, okay, we can do the treatment for you, but I need a little bit of fat.
我们讨论了很多不同的方案，他说，好，我有一个办法，但是我需要一点点的脂肪。
And I think he had a little bit, but he was very disappointed that I didn't get more.
那个时候 Randy 其实非常的期待啊，因为他觉得自己身上脂肪很多，结果后来有点失望啊，因为我的手术其实只需要一点点的脂肪而已，只有抽出一点点出来而已。
So I took over the fat, we got the system self-injected and we felt a little better, and we actually did it all, and we started talking about what other technologies we have based on the stem cells.
所以后来我就从 Randy 那里的脂肪细胞抽取出来干细胞，再把这个干细胞重新注入他的膝盖，看到他的膝盖也因此有改善他的状况。那从那之后开始，我们就很聊得来，变成好的朋友，我们就在讨论啊，这样子好的技术有没有办法再拿去做其他的应用呢？
Once I explained to him what we did, we took the cells in the lab and collected the product that the stem cells produced and we got the pictures that I showed to him, he said, how would you like to sell this to the world? And he said, why not? And here we are.
所以我就跟他解释，我刚刚跟大家说的就是我们把干细胞抽取出来，放在棉里面去培养，搜集它所分泌出来的物质，然后也给他看了刚刚那些照片，看到这个成效有多么惊人。那么知道了这一些事情之后 ，Randy 就问我说：“你觉得我把这样好的东西卖到全世界，你觉得怎么样啊？”我说：“当然好啊！”所以我们才开发了一系列的产品。
And the 5 years, 6 years that we've been doing this, the stem cells.Have really revolutionized medicine and they continue to do so. And we can see the revolution not just in medicine but also in the medical
field.
So, what we did is we took that, we separated the stem cells from the fat, we grew the stem cells in the laboratory.
所以我们做的事就是从脂肪细胞抽取出来干细胞，然后在实验室的培养基里面去培养这些抽取出来的干细胞。
And this is what they look like under the microscope.
那么在显微镜下，我们的干细胞看起来就是这个样子。
And they produce a set of factors, a set of chemicals that is the language of the cell.
这些干细胞呢，它们会去分泌许多的因子，这些因子是不同的细胞去彼此沟通的元素。
Each factor has a separate function, but together they work synergistically to do a series of events that really restore the balance for use.
其实每一种因子都有它自己的功能，但是加总起来，这些不同因子之间彼此。
And this is what we do the test to see what's in our stem cell factors. This is a list of them that we do with our test, and here's another one that shows that we have more than 250 factors in our product.
我们也用科学的方式去分析，在这些因子里面的话，这些元素里面还有哪些因子。根据我们的实验研究呢，这个产品里面有超过250种的生长因子。
And that's the basis of the Luminous Skin Caroline.
这个就是我们 Luminous 复活基因系列产品的根源。
But any good anti-aging skin caroline needs to do three things.
但是我相信所有好的抗老的产品都应该要能够做到三件事情。
It needs to restore the balance.It needs to replenish and needs to help rejuvenate the tissues by balancing it. And the last thing is to protect the skin.
也就是它要去达到平衡、补充、保护的功效，如此才能够让我们的肌肤恢复青春。
So this is a new thinking in the world of genetics, is that we don't need to go and try to find products that will mimic or play a role in helping rejuvenate the skin. We can take something that comes from us, put it on the skin, and make it rejuvenated and the most naturally as possible.
其实现在在美容领域，我们的新的思维是要希望从我们的身体里面用自己的东西萃取出来的这些成分，然后再擦在我们的皮肤上，让我们的肌肤最自然的达成逆龄的效果，而不是要从一个外在的物质里面萃取出来的物质来达成这个效果。
The combination of factors that these cells produce, I compare it to mother's milk. It's the most natural thing that your body recognizes.
这些生长因子呢，我把它比喻成像牛奶一样，可以说是对我们人体来说是最天然、最自然的成分了。
All the other products that we use that comes from plants and other sources are really formulas trying to mimic mother's milk. But here we were able to actually take what the cells produce in a natural way, so we don't need to play around and try to do something that comes from your own body.
其实有一些其他的产品，他们是从其他的地方萃取出来一样的其他的物质，比如说从植物里面去萃取。可是我就会说啊，那些其他的产品呢，他们就比较像是婴儿喝的配方奶一样，跟我们的产品是完全不一样的。我们的产品是像母奶一样，能够用最自然的方式，让我们的肌肤能够去很顺利的吸收这些生长因子。
Very important concept. The serum does not contain any cells at all.
不过也要特别强调一点，我们的复活青春精华露里面并没有任何的细胞。
It contains only the chemicals that the cells produce.
它里面只有这些细胞所分泌出来的物质。
It also doesn't need a carrier, which is very important because.It comes from you, it can go through the skin, through the pores, through the hair, to go inside and help to rejuvenate the skin without needing a foreign carrier to make it penetrate.
第二个要强调的是，我们开发出来的产品不需要任何的载体，意思就是说呢，因为它是从你的人体所抽取出来的干细胞所开发出来的这些生长因子，所以它并不需要一个第三方的载体就能够让这些生长因子直达肌肤的底层，达到逆龄效果。
And then, like we said, other products that come from the plants, they're really choosing one or two factors, one or two chemicals.Here we're using 250 plus chemicals to really do it. So there is no comparison when you get something from a plant to something that comes from your own body.
此外，其他的产品可能是从植物的身上萃取出这些因子。那也就是因为这样，它们可能产品里面只能包含一种或几种少数的生长因子，跟我们的产品有250种以上的生长因子，这两个是完全不能够相比的。
So we're really redefining you in a very new way.
所以我们现在就是在以崭新的模式来重新定义年轻。
And in order to do that, we developed a skincare line that you need to do the three things, which is balancing, replenishing, and protecting through three steps.
所以基于这个原则呢，我们就开发出 Lumen 的复活基因一系列的产品，它能够达成平衡、补充、保护的效果。
You have to cleanse, you have to replenish your restore, and then you have to lock it in.
要清洁、滋养，最后要把这两份锁在皮肤里面。
So the first thing we have is our new cleanser, which will help improve the balance of the pH of the skin to 5.5.
所以第一支产品我们有的是复活基因洁颜露，它的功用就是要恢复你皮肤的酸碱值，能够达成最好 pH 5.5的酸碱值。
It will open up the pores, clean and remove the dirt and the skin layer, so that the products will penetrate better.
它能够清洁你的毛孔，让你的毛孔打开，并且除去老旧的角质，如此才能够让其他的保养品能够直达肌肤底层。
And it has a little bit of anti-inflammatory effect on the skin.
而 线里面有一些物质能够对到皮肤发炎的反应。
Then once you wash, if you put on the serum, and we do this morning and night, so you wash, you put on the serum.
在清洁完皮肤之后，第二步要做的就是擦上我们的复活青春精华露，而且就是早晚都要做的事情。
The serum contains the most concentrated amount of the stem cells of all the skincare lines.
我们的复活青春精华露可以说是多的系列产品里面拥有生长因子成分最高的一产品。
And in order to see the most effect, if you use the morning and night for about 2 to 3 months, you really see the skin getting more youthful and getting more smooth and the texture improving.
我可以跟大家说，如果大家早晚都使用一次，那么过了2-3个月之后，你就可以明显的看到你的皮肤变得越来越光泽紧致。
And once we put the serum on, we need to, in the morning, we need to protect it from the sun.So we use the sunscreen that is SPF 30, which blocks out 98% of the sun rays.
那么在我们擦上复活及复活青春精华露之后，接下来白天的话，我们要擦上复活保湿日霜，来对抗紫外线的威胁。我们这支保湿日霜有 SPF 30的防晒系数，能够阻挡超过90%的紫外线。
And also moisturize the skin and has a set of amino acids in there to help improve the skin texture and help bring the balance in the skin.
同时它有极佳的保湿效果，那它里面的氨基酸也能够让你的皮肤更加的光滑，更加的平衡。
Then in the evening we have the night repair where it has a different set of anti-inflammatory factors and moisturizers.Which works synergistically with the one in the morning, and this will help to also bring the skin to more healthy appearance and more youthful appearance.
那么在晚上的话，我们要擦的就是复活肌修护霜，它里面的这些抗发炎的成分，还有这些保湿的成分，跟我们的日霜是完全不一样的，所以要搭配晚上跟日霜共同使用，才能够达成最好的肌肤保护效果。
Then we provide all three.Into a body lotion that you can apply all around this, the body. And this has all the antioxidants and all the moisturizer that's needed to improve the overall skin.
最后我们还开发出了复活肌美底霜，它可以说是集所有产品的大成。它里面的抗氧化的成分还有保湿的成分都非常的全面，能够全面的改善你身体肌肤的状况。
Then for people who want to look young right now and they don't want to wait 2 months, we have the ultra lifting mask.
如果有人是想要第一集的时候看到有这个逆龄的效果，不想要等3个月才看到效果，我们就要推荐复活肌水面膜。
So the ultra lifting mask will do a few things. It will take off the empty layer without irritating you.
水面膜功能，第一个它可以除去老旧的角质。
It will moisturize the skin.
能够让你的肌肤保湿。
It will help penetrate the serum better and deeper into the tissues.
它能够让我们的肌肤的毛孔更加的打开，让我们的精华物能够更打肌肤的底层，让肌肤更好吸收。
But at the same time, if you put a thin layer on and leave it on for 20 minutes, it will give you an instant lift.
同时，如果你把这个面膜敷上去，轻轻的敷上去，大概20分钟就可以达到立即拉提紧致的功效。
So here's the person that uses it on the neck, which is very, very difficult to even do it surgically. So you can see after treating it how much improvement they got.
大家都晓得，我们脖子上的纹路呢，是不管哪一种手术是最难处理的。那么在擦了我们的这个面膜之后，可以看到有多大的进步。
Here's another person who used it for 2 weeks. They do the skincare line, not just the lifting mask. And you can see how much improvement they have in their skin.
那这边可以看到，我们有一个见证者，他使用 Luminous 系列产品2个礼拜之后，可以看到皮肤有多大的改善。
This is actually a distributor who gave me this picture. She's now a diamond in the business.
那其实呢，这个是一个经销商，他给我照片，他现在已经是一颗钻石了。
So we wanted to verify that what I said is true. we sent out our product to laboratories that's very well known in the industry for doing clinical tests on synthetic products.
当然了，我们想要不只是我们自己说了算嘛，所以我们呢，那就把产品送到在我们医学领域、在美容产业领域最有威信的这些第三方的独立的实验室，请他来验证我们的产品成分。
And they use very advanced technology to measure wrinkles in dark spots, and they measure the wrinkles in dark spots to see how much improvement people will get.
这个实验室它用最先进的技术还有设备来测量我们的使用者他使用产品之后皱纹还有色斑改善的情况。
So after doing the study, 87% of the people saw significant improvement.
在这个验证过后，发现87%的人都有看到显著的改善。
And 60% of the lines that were on the face were gone.
60%的皱纹就这样子消失了。
So here's part of the patients that they did, and you can see 65% improvement in just 2 months.
这边可以看到，在短短两个月的时间就可以达成65%的高程度的改善。
And here's another one that shows 52% improvement in the fine lines.
这边可以看到的是细纹的改善程度高达52%。
And then they looked at the pigment, and they saw that 62% got better even just the tolerance.
那么我们也去看它对我们皮肤的色斑改善的状况，发现它改善程度高达62%。
And here's one of the examples that shows 44% improvement in the actual spot count.
这边我们计算你的脸上的这些斑点的数量，发现改善的程度高达44%。
So what was amazing to me out of this study was that 100% of the people who tested would say that they would use it, they would recommend it to their friends or family.
这样子的验证最让人印象深刻的一点就是100%的人，就是说所有人都说他们以后还会继续使用杰斯的产品，而且他们绝对不会把这个好的产品推荐给他们的亲朋好友。
And then I asked everyone to send me pictures of before and after, and here is some of the people who sent me before and after pictures.Here's after 17 days, you can see the improvements.
那么我之前都是到处请大家把他们使用前跟使用后的照片寄给我，这边就可以看到我们的一个案例哦，才使用精华露短短17天的时间就有这么好的改善。
And here is the same person after almost a month and a half.
那刚刚同一个人，大概是一个半月的时间就可以看到皮肤有如此显著的改善。
And here's the person that.Show me the picture and says, here, this is me and this is my mom, which is me before Jesus. And here's another one that sent me, show me how improvement the tone and the texture of the skin has gotten.And if you want to share your pictures with me, I would love to have
it. 如果各位也想要把你们这个使用后、使用前这个亲身试验的照片寄给我的话，我非常的欢迎大家。
After showing all this, I had a person come and say, I'm going to test it myself. So they took it and they put it only on one hand, and they used it.For about a month, they came back and they said, here, look, I can't believe it works.
那我之前也遇到一个人，他很有趣，他就说，啊，他想要试试看到底是不是真的像我说的那么有效。于是他就回去把我们的产品插在一只手上。结果呢，在一个月之后，他就回来给我看这个照片，说，你看我的左手右手差很多。
So we have